Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is Melty B. Melty B is the second of a set of four puzzles commissioned by Bram Cohen. And like the first one, Melty A, it's a Rubik's Cube, but the axes are not at 90 degrees with each other. They are at 85 degrees with each other, and not all axes are at 85, only 9 of the 12 pairs are at 85. So for Melty B, the geometry, as you can see, is it has a rotation symmetry of 180 degrees in this direction. And it's chiral, that means that there is no mirror symmetry, so it has only this rotation symmetry. And it's a bit hard to see, but some of these corners, they are all looking the same, but some of them are more pointy. Anyway, one of the questions is, of course, how far can you scramble it? And after you scramble it, of course, can you solve it again? But here we see it scrambled by a few moves. And, well, let's not scramble it too far. I have a cheat solution. I can always disassemble it if I want. But anyway, this is the Melty B. And my question to you is about the 85 degrees that I mentioned. So I chose 85 degrees between two axes. And why didn't I use, for instance, 95 degrees? Thank you for watching.